Fucking dare you. Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yo mama ho. We good? We good? I'm giving a thumbs up to nobody. Just someone off stage. I'm not even on a stage. I'm in my living room. I'm just a sad old man in my living room. Streaming off of OBS because Twitch Studio wanted to be a bitch. Let me use my phone. Hold on. I'm about to use my phone to see if I can hear the gameplay. Okay. I don't hear gameplay. Oh, no, I do. I do hear gameplay. It's just really low. Okay, I don't want to hear myself, though. Stop that. Turn that off. Okay. Good. When we last left off, I had sex with a princess. Bro. 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 You're covered in mud. You're covered in mud. Come on, get up here. Who cares? I ain't going to the club. Come on. Get your ass up here. Come on, you got it. You can jump it. I believe in you. Get over there. Get off. Oh, it's on my neck. Oh, it's cold. It's wet. It's paws are cold and wet. How is everybody doing? Hope you're all doing good.
Your mother sucks dwarf cock.
Your mother sucks dwarf cock. Alright, alright. Introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. Taller. And all non-binary innkeepers alike. We are back at, this game. What is this game? Who knows? Certainly not me. I'm not like I have 20 plus hours in it already. Oh, The Witcher. There we go. Enhanced edition. My brain. Holy shit. What the fuck is that? I didn't know I walked into a hentai. What the fuck is going on here? This is Dark Souls bullshit! Hikamaru worker. I don't even know what that means. Is he a vampire? Am I using the wrong weapon for this? Hold on, hold on, hold on. What the hell? Okay, hold on 1 second. How do I change weapons? How do I change weapons? What is going on here? Why does it end? It's not ending. It's not gonna end anytime soon. Oxy. Pedestrian? Is that a civilian dead on the floor? Good job, guys. The flaming rose
Eternal
beseech
fire,
you.
Fill my heart.
Yeah, that's what I meant to say. What is... What is this? What are these things? Damn. Ain't none of y'all. What the hell is that? What's that? Temerian battle? Who cares? That civilian was... Yo. Oh, it's just a whetstone. Anybody else? Didn't I kill a couple of them? Shouldn't I be able to loot those fuckers? Brooch, who cares? So,
you need another drink?
After what just happened, yes. Yes, I do. When last left off, we had a couple of quests added to us. Got the mysterious tower. Actually, I don't even know why. I entered the tower. I don't know what else, like, I don't know what else he wants me to do. All the king's men. Why is this glowy? Frack. Oh, got it, got it. I'm supposed to pursue and investigate. Actually, let me check something. 1 second. All right, good, good. I got really paranoid that I was getting the same effect from last stream. Speak to Jethro. Sure. An actual like quest I can do. Got it. I'm gonna get attacked a lot, aren't I? Actually, this place has a lot of soldiers. John Nautilus Square. John Nautilus Square. Yeah, 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 you didn't know, huh? You didn't think I had it in me, huh? I can do spinny moves. Still alive? An ugly shit this is. Can I loot it? I can't loot it. Is this what becomes of people who are affected by the plague? I ain't got time for this shit, man. Is this a vampire? It says Kikamar. I'm assuming that's a vampire, right? I can't remember entirely. Oh, I can't loot them because I don't know how to loot them. I forgot this game has a fucking... Fight them. Not worth my time. Let me through. Is this the original quarter? Is this temple quarter? Yes, it is. Okay. So, I now have access to here. That's nice. Nothing new. But I gotta talk to Jethro. I think his name is Jethro. Well, you know, tradition dictates that I... Ah, son of a bitch. Wait, is his name Jethro? Is that Jethro? Jethro.
You? We must speak.
About what? You won't toss me into the sewers again.
This is how it works. I describe a job. If you refuse, it's the dungeon for you.
Understandable.
Like to gamble? I do.
Gamble?
I wager I can cut off your nose before you can sneeze again.
A little edgy today, are we?
Yeah.
Listen.
I shop a hot topic.
People with a salamander badge have long been after.
I do. Not for clothes, though.
I know where they can be found.
Not for sex stuff either.
Deal with them, and your problems are over. And in the process, you'll help me out too. How about it?
Yeah, sure.
We'll see. Tell me what you know.
Salamandra has nearly taken control of the drug trade. If no one stands against them.
Why should I care?
They're after you. Destroy them. Take the information you need and return here. Oh, and gather any drugs you find as evidence.
Where do I begin?
An informer spoke of a dealer called Angus who holds some powder. He works in the slums. We must know where he gets his goods. He's often at the tavern.
This guy is such a crooked cop. It's hilarious. Is the equivalent of being a cocaine addict and working in like Miami, as Miami PD. Where am I going? I'm going to the inn. I wonder if the gardener is here tonight. I guess not.
I'm dying. I know it.
We're all dying, lady. It's just at what speed? I forgot how shitty it is in here.
Maybe not.
Should I mug someone?
I guess that he was here, right? In the inn? Maybe another location. You Angus?
This is our territory.
You Angus?
I'm dying. I know it.
You Angus?
Who goes there? Let me get through the night. Who goes there? Let me get through the night.
Alright, let's read the instructions. It says, I'm supposed to visit the slums and question Angus about a supplier, the dealer. I'm gonna assume he's in here. Doug, cupboard, Doug, upstairs. Always search the cupboards, they sometimes have books. Bread. The elder blood. The elder blood is some good shit.
Freak. I'm getting out of here.
Dog.
Shit.
The hell? There we go. Wardrobe. Dabby Merbibber.
I'm getting out of here.
Alcohol. Hair. Old pair. For the children. Business wrench.
Screw co-op existence.
Okay, I'm gonna assume he's gonna be here in the daytime because he's not here right now.
Yeah.
Meditate till midday.
My own bones.
Poor boy. Who gives a shit about him? But it's all Angus, my boy.
Who are you?
No matter. You Angus?
What the fuck does no matter mean?
Play nice, asshole. Who supplies you?
This is way over your head. You're making a big mistake.
Spit it out. Who are your suppliers?
Eat me. I'm out of here.
Yeah, just follow his ass. He doesn't seem like the smart enough person to,
I said, piss off.
His supplier is like,
yeah,
is like the gardener or the boot black. Or Johnny. Door is left open. Interesting. I'll be back there in a second. I gotta go talk to the gardener. Is he here? Of course he's here. Because these video games don't, like, acknowledge that. Like, they acknowledge out loud that it's raining.
Look how they grow.
I'm here about the notice.
You look like a warrior. Care to kill Echinops for me?
No problem.
Certainly.
Bring their thorns as proof. Look how they grow.
Godspeed.
Slow, my lovely.
This guy's insane. All of the door closed. I was afraid it was gonna lock behind me. Behind him.
You're one stubborn son of a whore. I'll make you regret this.
I asked nicely and got nothing. Maybe this will work.
I'm using a silver sword to be nice. Okay, fuck you, bro. Damn. Damn. I gotta sell all this shit. I already read this. Ah! That's funny. Wolf Spain. There's a book merchant in this area, so I can sell all the shit to him. All the books and stuff I don't need. Whetstone, torch, women's glove. Bitches love gloves, right?
Greetings.
Greetings, dwarf.
No pain in your teeth? Schmerz, sein, dentist.
Geralt of Rivia, witcher, immune to cavities.
Right. Witchers slay monsters.
Yes, we
generally
do.
Generally, yes. Dentist too, but rarely.
And because I'm a collector of teeth.
Want more teeth?
Certainly. The rarer the better. I'll pay.
I'll look.
Remember, they needn't be monster teeth. I prefer unique specimens with a story to them.
What a weird fucking thing. Oh, I'm lost. Where the hell am I? Okay, good. I'm back. I know where I am. I know where I am.
What do you want?
Your mom's a whore. Oh my god, did I do this one at a time? Theory of... okay, I don't care. That's everything, right? Yeah. Oh, did I even read the notice I got from that guy? Cemetery pass, bloodstained letter. Declared a blah blah blah, 1,000 orins. Just read it all. The bearer of this letter is a good chap. Angus. Don't trouble him. Angus. Angus is key. For what? I know not. I couldn't sell him this? Oh, he's a contract. Okay. No one around here wants to buy all this shit.
What can I do?
Whoa-wee! Downpour!
40? That's it? I saved the roses for the women. Poor boy. He's poor.
Hasn't rained hard in a while.
Who am I going to? Where am I going to? The sewers. Alright. Oh, I might have access to that door I haven't gotten access to yet. Good times. Not my problem. Nope. Don't care. Can't loot that. Oh shit. Ah! Circumvented. Oh. They know how to dance. Business here.
Die, swine.
Wonderful. Impressed? You should be.
Didn't hear me? Out!
I got a letter. Look at this letter I got.
Angus said I might score some fist tech here.
Since when does he have friends like you? Give me the password, or we'll tie your balls into a Zeracanian knot.
Oh, shit.
Password.
I'm sure you'll find this funny.
Death!
What? I hate this fighting style so much. Yeah, sure, why not? Just take all the keys. Who cares?
Well, look who's here. Witcher Geralt.
Angus sent me.
Who you trying to fool, Witcher? You've entered a lion's den, wolf pup.
Oh no, not the lions. I need some hangman's oil. Salamander my ass, lit on fire so very easily. salamanders have to do with fire anyway? I asked that last stream, I believe. I don't know. God, that took forever. Anyway. Yo, whetstones, yo. Is that good right there? Hell yeah, boy. You got that good. All right, give me a second here. I gotta think. Potion time. Wonder if I have any hangmans. Sycamore contract. Whetstone is good enough, I guess. The crypt. Oh shit. Poisoned. Am I getting poisoned? Or is that guy getting poisoned? When did I start poisoning people? Oh my god, that guy's hammer is losing its shit! Alright. That's a lot of people to loot. Jesus. Oh my god, look at all these cabinets. What's the chances that one of these fuckers is actually like well read and there's a book in one of these? A red shawl for the bitches, you know? Let me try this. Okay. Jesus Christ. Myself. Does Axie just poison them instead of like forcing them to do what I want them to do? Oh no, this is gonna be forever and ever. Strawberry, tallow, it's just fat, that's all it is. Useful in making a potion for wolves. Come at me, bro. Did that even hurt you? It ain't that hard, bro. Did he seriously stop my spell? Okay, it is like a poison.
Die, shit eater!
I don't eat shit. I don't know who told you that myth. That's not true. That's never happened. It never will happen. Oh, shit.
You're dead.
Is that it's not Axie that causes that? Is it my sword? Does my sword have a chance of poisoning? Or does that mean like they're bleeding out? Green shouldn't be bleeding out. Green is obviously the universal symbol for poison. Oh. He died? He died. Look, I'm not even gonna give a shit about any of these, any of their stuff. What the fuck is a Muckalaka Battle Ham? Oh, okay, forget it. I don't want them. I'm lost. Is there a guy here? No, no, he's on the other side of the wall. The map says I'm going this way. Alright, we're technically doing well because I want to search the entire place. Alright, I think that's where I'm headed. Yeah, so we're gonna head back. Let's go up this way. Looks like the kitchen. Well, it's a crib, but you know. Wow. Damage, precision hit, whetstone. Nothing here says poison. Disarm pain. Maybe it's pain. God knows pain. Pain is enough to kill a man.
I'll rip your gut open.
I'll rip your intestines into small edible chunks for the rats. Noted. Big boys get hit by Andy. What the hell was that? You heard that? Cheese. The cheese. I should have him eat something. Yep, that's what candy looks like. 100 billion%, that is what candy looks like. Take some alcohol into the system.
you dare challenge the salamandra?
You dare challenge being I don't even fucking care anymore. Just kill him. What the hell was that? What? When did I have the ability to roll on command? I'm gonna put this here just because it looks nice. Why do people just leaving pennies around? Okay, actually in the real world people do that all the time. You ever just found like a dollar on the floor? I remember one time I found like a 20 when I was a kid and I was like, this is the greatest day of my existence. The greatest day of my existence. Huh. Yo, they making that fish tech.
Don't hit me. I'm working. This isn't easy, you know. Don't hit me. I'm working. This isn't easy, you know.
Did I grab it all? Did I get it all? Did I get it all? Can I have, like, the recipe for fish tech so I can make it myself and sell it? After I take this place down, fish tech is gonna get really expensive because no one's gonna be offering it. I'll have the monopoly to myself. Fuck being a witcher.
Bastard!
The fast attack is working on him. Yo, look at his bed. Oh, it's that good stuff.
You're dead.
I'm surprised that was the first guy I found using actual fish tech. No one else here has it. These people are selling it and they don't use it. It's a chest. A rather obscene looking chest, but a chest nonetheless. Maybe I should say godly. Grandiose. Our swamp encampment is not efficient enough, blah blah blah. Okay. Is that everything? Can I take the fish tag from these guys?
Don't hit me. I'm working. This isn't easy, you know.
What the hell? Ghost. The drug den's haunted. Alright, can't steal shit from them. Get the hell out of here.
Good work. Go talk to Jethro outside.
You guys are just here to get the drugs. Don't lie to me. You know what? I respect that. I respect that.
Good work, Witcher. A few people died, but I'll turn a blind eye.
Self-defense.
Well done. The community is better without their kind. Back to business. Agreed. Where hides the FizzTech producer?
Gellert's the one responsible.
Great. I will secure the evidence and the drugs. For the public good, of course. You deal with Gellert.
Excellent plan. Perhaps I should kill everyone involved in trafficking FizzTech? Or maybe I inform Vincent you're seizing goods.
What riles you? You got all you wanted.
That's the only reason I'm still talking to you. But don't give me any more orders. Is that clear?
As a bell. But we still must deal with Gellert.
FizzTech softens your brain. I'll do it.
Get ready, Geralt.
Don't worry about me. I have my potions.
Oh my god. They always do that. They're like, oh, get ready. Get the hell out of here. Nope, don't care. Don't care. Not my problem. Nope. Bats? Oh shit, how'd I get out of here? Nope. Your mama hope. Nice. Yo, is that a ghoul? My bad. I didn't mean to kill you guys. I wanted the ghoul blood. What the hell? Where the fuck am I? I'm so lost. Place of power. Wait, why couldn't I use that exit previously? Also, I haven't met with what's-its-face. Is this the door out and I can't use it? Is it because I'm in combat? Nope. Oh, yeah. It was because I was in combat. What? Dentist.
The scourge of the lords, the strain.
I haven't talked to Kalkstein in a while. I wonder how he's doing.
And what good was your heroism?
Scars, glory and honor. That's what.
The plague kills more and more humans.
Kalkstein? My man, where you at? That was dramatic for no fucking reason. Is he here?
Greetings, Witcher.
What are you doing in this tower?
Finally! I've waited so long!
Kalkstein.
The greatest discovery of my life! Know that you fully earned your reward.
Wasn't it like 5 grand? 1,000. Son of a bitch.
Yes?
How goes your research?
I've a new theory. A milestone in alchemy. Everything is composed of particles so small, they can't be seen. They're constantly moving and acting upon each other.
How did you come to that conclusion?
I have yet to confirm it, but I'm working on it.
Maybe you can tell me about this later.
Yes?
How did you come to that conclusion? Except for Witcher's secret stolen by Camarin contains formulae of propulsion. Where is it? I bought it. Where is it? Is the annoying sound.
Yes?
Can I sleep here?
Alberto? Yes, this solution.
Hangman's Venom. Increases resistance to bleeding. Increasing the intensity of signs. Spectre oil I have enough of. Swallow. White gold, honey, the tears of who gives a shit. Increases endurance. Tawny oil. Tawny owl, I mean. White gold. I have tiny owl, right? Yeah. Got hangman's venom. Bindweed increases resistance to acid. Argentia increases damage inflicted by silver sword. Decreases effective of steel sword. No thanks. I think we're done here. Yeah. Remember, I got shit to do in the woods here. Hey, a trunk. Distilled from mandrake. Excuse me, sir? That's kind of cool, though. I'm not gonna lie. It's relatively simple. It is a relatively simple effect, but it still looks cool, nonetheless. Okay, who the fuck am I fucking with here? The hell? Offered me to help with Salamandra. Want hurt a bit. Dwarven dentist. The source. Don't care about that right now. Ingredients delivered. Oh wait, is one of the places in the swamps? Entrance to the third ceremony. Oh, those little busts? That's where she wants me to put it? Okay, I know where that is. Don't I kill people in the and the swamp. There we go. I need to complete my investigation in the temple quarter and the swamp. Talk to Vaska about them. I knew it. I knew we were gonna end up here. Okay, good. Let's go. Can I go through here? Answer is no. Which is the proper path? That's the old man's house, right? I wonder why the old man's house is no longer selected. You think I can kill him? Let's kill the old man and take his teeth. Are you fucking with me right now, bro? Is this a vampire or is this an insectoid? Someone tell me. Oh, they're fighting each other. That's good to know. Can't loot him. Can't be looted. Impossible. Cannot be looted. Or can it? That's just a drowner. Yep. I need the book for it. That's annoying. But okay. Understood. Follow the rules of the universe. Old man.
You look pale. Care to eat something?
I'm good,
goodbye.
Bro. I'm good. I'm not gonna judge you. Because I would eat people too if I had to. It's grody, but I understand. God. Geralt, you're so fucking slow, bro. You're so slow.
Greetings. Much has changed. Townsfolk have violated our swamp.
Who are these strangers?
Dry ones.
How dreadful.
They drove off the lumberjacks and many were slain. They carry off our kin. The Waterlords are angry. Only the druids dare remain in the grove.
Anything else?
What about the sexy? What about the sexy green girl?
A great battle between a man with a fiery soul and an elven lord.
Who won?
Our lords were victorious. Praise be to them!
May I ask a question?
What?
I heard you're having problems. Drowners again?
Yes, but we have another problem.
Speak, Vesca.
Bandits with salamander badges are forcing my kin to gather herbs.
That's very interesting.
They separate our kin into groups. Armed guards watch them.
Where are they?
I saw one group by the fallen tower. Please help them. I'll reward you. Their boss, Roland Blindheim, is an evil man. Kill him.
I'll do just that.
Alright, see you later, old lady. Reaping time. I gotta heal.
What?
The wall of Lord tonight! Damn, right in front of her like that? Okay. We'll do it in the daytime. I'm not gonna fuck with these people. Gual F. What?
Bandits came inquiring about you. Their sign, a flaming lizard.
The salamanders know I've been to the swamp?
They threatened us. They wanted to know your intentions.
What did you say?
My faith in the Lords is strong, and I said nothing. Even under torture. No one in the village spoke a word.
Worry not. Salamandra doesn't threaten me.
It has been said the proud will fall and be covered in ash.
I see.
Where? Here? At the collapsed tower. Really? Really? Chicken. Cat. Hey, cat. Ew, it's the nasty looking things. Yeah, fuck these guys, not my problem. Really? You just decided you want to fight me now. Nope, don't care. Run, my frog brother, in! Verbena. Monkey! Monkey, 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 monkey! I believe there's a sleepy spot right here. Yeah. Look at the wyverns just chillaxing in the distance. What am I missing? A base alchemic ingredient, an alchemical base. This is the alchemical base, right? Yeah. All right. Let's do it. Hangman's venom. What was that?
Die, bastard!
Well, my bad, wrong weapon. All that preparation for nothing. I'll make you squeal.
Just in time.
Return home.
May you never suffer drought.
What do you know about Salamandra?
They forced us to gather herbs, make fistek. One group hides in the cave near the old logging area.
Salamandra is involved in the drug trade? Thanks. Return home.
We already know this. We just took down their drug den. Oh, yo, what is this? Damn it. Ah, sucks to be that guy. Look at him just wander home, you know? You know, just wander home. Ignore the, like, insane amount. Ignore the insane amount of, like, fucking monsters wandering the area. Just go home. Look, every time I enter the swamps, okay? I'm gonna try and get laid by the green chick, no matter how many times I try, okay? I'll even use Axie on her. Or is this Axie? This is Axie. Where's green chick at? Hey, Hierophant.
Welcome.
Greetings.
Do my eyes play tricks? Is it Geralt? The famed White Wolf?
That's who I is.
How do you know me?
I've heard Everyone about knows you me. From our friend, Mousesack.
I lost my memory and don't remember Mousesack.
A pity.
He has very
Perhaps
small testicles.
I can help, if you stay for a few years.
I must attend to urgent matters.
Yes.
All right.
We have mutual friends?
You might say so. My former poker partner, Mousesack, mentioned you. It has been a while since
Pokemon partner?
I play. So we might sit down to a game sometime.
We could indeed play. They say you're clever. Let's see.
It's not really clever though, love.
In wed streda gemu. Yes.
It's more luck. In fact, it's like 99% luck. See that? Luck. Unless these are all sixes, I ain't winning. Nope. Oh shit, he made the... What? Didn't all of his stuff... Okay. Like how it's just like this horrible events are going on and shit, and then we're like, hey, you wanna throw some dice? Nope. No chance. Look at that shit. No way I won that. Two, two, three. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Four, four, three. Watch him have a winning hand. Yo, where's green chick at? Yo, Vane, whatever your name is.
Kid, how's everything with you?
We suffocate in the shackles placed upon us by our human oppressors.
Okay, dramatic
I'm
boy.
I'm not one of your zealots, Yavin. Spare me.
I jest, though there's truth in what I say. But we defeated the Order in the swamp and are gradually emerging from the forests.
You don't stand a chance in open battle.
We shall see.
No, you don't.
We will not back down now.
You don't have the numbers. You don't have the high ground, Anakin.
Have any jobs for me?
I have a mission for you. One not entirely related to the struggle for freedom.
Yavin, cut to the chase.
We have learned that the ruins of an elven temple have been found in the sewers beneath Vizima. Not surprising, given the city was erected on elven foundations. We think Lara Dora may have been there, and may have left something behind.
Who?
You will learn everything if you agree to help. I sent a unit there, but I fear something has gone wrong.
How would they get into the city?
I need you to find out what happened.
I'll see what I can do.
Wonderful.
What the fuck is this?
I'd be interested to hear about Lara.
Lara Doran. Ep Sheerdal was an elven sorceress. An N7. A knowing one. She carried Hen Ikir. Elder blood. Which puzzles even us elves. As fate would have it, Lara fell in love with a human sorcerer, Cregennon of Lod. Other humans could not bear it, and began persecuting them. They became outcasts, shunned by all around them. No pleas would soften the stone hearts of the cruel and merciless Dwan. When Lara, begging mercy not for her but for her unborn child, grabbed the door of the royal carriage, at the king's behest, a man-at-arms lashed out with his cutlass, severing her fingers. She fled the city, sought shelter in a forest. When night descended and the frosts came,
we know the story
Lara
already.
Faded on a hill amidst the trees.
Yeah.
She gave birth to a daughter whom she protected with what warmth remained in her waning body. Though a blizzard raged through the night, spring suddenly appeared on that hill, and Fenywed bloomed. Now those flowers grow only in Dol Blathana, and where Lara breathed her last. You must understand the importance of any artifacts. She was exceptional, someone whose loss defies words no matter what the language.
I wonder if she was the mother of, what's-her-face.
Farewell.
Time to pray.
Yeah, any of you guys see the hot chick? I don't see the hot chick. Yeah, look, it's been a while. They only grow in that one place, and apparently here. Oh, is that the hot chick right there, Morin? Yo! God, that's a hell of a jiggle.
Farewell.
What, White Wolf? Windblade.
Could you imagine using Axie to get laid?
Farewell.
Oh my god. There would have to be laws. If magic existed, there would have to be laws specifically. The hell? Oh, okay. We're going here, right? There would have to be laws specifically against using magic. If you don't know, there is a plants here I have to kill. I need the thorns.
I'll make you squeal.
Wrong fighting style. Yo, we see this dude's head rolling.
You'll regret the day you were born.
I didn't know there was more than one people to liberate.
What was that? Thanks be to the lords.
Oh my god, is that Dr. Phil?
We wish to reward you.
What is Salamandra doing in the swamp?
They're based at the former non-humans camp. You'd need an army to drive them out.
Thanks, I'll remember that.
Really? There too? So they're here at the cave and here at the non-human camp. Got it. Well, since I'm already here, I should really go to the non-human camp. You know, fuck it. We're at the cave already. I hope the game didn't decide to change the location. The hell, where the hell the plants at? Stupid demon plants.
Wouldn't mind a bar. I'll make you squeal.
Is that a little boy? It's boy. Oh, what if it's... No, Hangman... I didn't have Hangman's Venom back in the,
You'll regret the day you were born.
Saved at last.
No problem.
Now, I came on my own. You're free.
Hear that, everyone? We're going home.
Before you go, tell me what you know about Salamandra.
They held us at a camp. One group may be by the old logging area.
Thank you.
Ah, that dude died kneeling. Praying for his god, no less. The hell? Always keep your silver swords out. There's no monsters here right now, and I'm assuming that's because, well, not only because it's day, but we did get monsters during the day, but because Salamandra probably cleared out most of the fucking forest. Swamp, I mean. Forest? Boy, you don't know the difference between a forest and a swamp? Boy! Logging camp, clear. Fallen tower, clear. Meat, not clear. Green meat over there. Eventually will be cleared. By my penis. The fuck is that? Verbena. No. No. Take it out. Okay, it's getting a little bit out of control. You done? You done? Yeah, you see what happened? You done goo. Now give me your teeth. Inventory is full, my ass. the hell? Was this always here?
Yo, look at them boys.
Blugzergs. You can't just step off. You can't just step off into the water, huh? You wanna be a hard ass about it? Well, they're red as fuck, aren't they? Geralt, please. Please, a little bit faster, Geralt. I'm a patient man, but I ain't this patient. To my sword. There's a lot of dead boys here. I find it hilarious that they don't even notice that all those people just died. Damn, seriously? No, not even a slot for that? Hold on, I can eat some shit. Hold on. Right click to use! Illegal sword. Excuse me. This guy's a speed enemy? I would have never guessed. Werewolf's Wrath. The formula for werewolf. Warbear, this document. Will of Faust, King of Temeria. Bullshit, it's fake. Encrypted document. Then the manager camp. I did it. Yay! Now what? I successfully located and destroyed the salamander camp in the swamp. Yay! So now I gotta head to the tower district. And we're going to head to the top. We're gonna head to the mage's tower to teleport back into town. So that I make sure I'm in town when I finish this shit. If there's a mod to make Geralt sprint, holy shit, I'm downloading it. I gotta look into that because he's so slow. I understand when this game came out, like probably nearly 10 years ago, that having Geralt run across time and space I could sleep, but I could also do that thing for Trish. This way. If I'm correct, this is the head of the bull that's embedded in the wall next to the entrance of the sewer. Where else? The one at Vizima Cemetery. Got it.
Need anything?
I need you to get rid of them double chins.
When did you join the Order?
A while ago. My father was an armorer, and I after him.
I love how this guy just has, like, typical American voice.
Sir.
Can I have a look?
Forgive me, sir. We sell only to the Order's friends and to the faithful. I have not heard of you.
Farewell.
What? You haven't heard of me? Bro. Bro. How they gonna do that to me, Mike? I'm what's-his-face's best friend. I was at his son's bar mitzvah. It does nothing. I was at his daughter's bat mitzvah. What the fuck? Yo, my guy, Siegfried!
We suffered heavy losses in the swamp due to the Skyatel. My mood is foul.
You have fresh troops.
Join us. I beseech you. Stop dealing with these non-humans.
I'll consider it.
Why have you come?
Still manning your post?
Work hard, play hard.
Yeah!
Any ideas on what to name my new unit?
Flaming Spears of Destruction.
Very well. Flaming Spears of Destruction.
I like it.
Why are you here?
I'm wondering about the introduction of martial law. I must prepare my unit. I need other assistance, however.
With what?
People disappearing in the town cemetery. Go investigate.
Is there payment?
Certainly. Besides the Order's gratitude.
I'll go.
I'll go look.
I'll pray for you.
Thank you.
Bye.
I have to go into the cemetery? Okay. Oh, yes, I forgot. The bust is in the center, Baranda? 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 Mamanda?
Bites. Scratches. Bones crushed for the marrow. The work of ghouls.
I already knew these people were here, though. That's a brain. Hello. Ooh, and is it Algo? I need to drop something off here, so can I just kill you and go?
Delicious. Ooh, where are my manners? Never seen a ghoul before?
Not one that talks.
I hate to boast, but I am exceptional. My kin prefer growling.
I found some human corpses.
Hey, not my work. I don't eat live ones. I'll tell you who's to blame if you spare my life.
He's intelligent, so it goes against the Witcher creed to kill somebody who's intelligent unless they're doing something of evil.
Agreed.
The pointy-eared ones. They rob graves and sneak about. Whoever's in their way, they kill.
And your group leaves them alone?
Well, they taste terrible, and they bring us food.
I thought they were aromatic.
Now shove off.
Be seeing you.
The fuck? Wait, hold on. Where's the, is it on the other side of this wall over here?
What do you seek here, Witcher?
Murderers.
Then visit the city. It's inhabited by a criminal race. We fight to survive.
Racism.
Humans only
Classism.
Comprehend force. And
Speciesism.
Thus will we talk to them.
I doubt you'll live long.
You threaten us, Dwan?
And I just won.
Six ape people, including women and children, remain inside the crypt with the ghouls. Kill us, and you'll never reach them in time. Aid them, and we'll be free. Choose, mutant.
Fuck, bro. I gotta go to the gym. It's getting late. It's 4 o'clock. The gym closes at 11, but you know, the later it gets in the day that you're there, the more... Yo! Close to 20. Everybody who is obviously not here watching, and a round of applause to Skywalker for 20 months. That's basically 2 years. Did you bang anyone? Yeah, a princess last stream. Candy. Mutilated corpse. Ghoul, owl ghoul. Oh my god, I can't see shit. I'll show you her picture in a second. Cause you know, it's like a trading card thing. It's like every time you have sex with a woman, you get like a image of her. She's a bit of a hoe. Not really. Like she's like a hoe in training.
You saved us from certain death. Thank you. The elves left us to the monster's mercy.
I'm afraid your friends are dead.
We heard terrible screams down those corridors. The monsters must have...
I've killed most of them. The passage should be clear. Get out of here.
Thanks be to Melitelli, and may you be blessed.
Hold on, let me see if I can find a picture of her. It would be in the glossary. Characters. Ada? Yeah, I see the heart right here. He looks weird. Yeah, he do look weird. This game is like 10 years old. There you go. She's a hoe in training. She's not really, like, because she's a princess of an entire fucking country, she can't really be a hoe because, like, if she ends up pregnant, it'll, like, fuck up the politics of her father. But at the same time, you know, witchers can't have kids. Witchers are sterile, so she could fuck Geralt all she wants. Could you imagine, like, instead of sending assassins into a town, just sent... What the fuck? instead of sending an assassin in, send like Chads into a town, like stealth Chads to like knock up the princess. And that's some 4D chess shit right there. I have sent in the Chads. The princess will be pregnant soon enough. They are masters of seducing women. Soon, this empire will be mine. Like, whoever seduces the princess first gets this sector of the country for themselves. Look at all these motherfuckers doing their motherfucking thing.
I'm listening.
I dealt with the cemetery issue, but...
What happened?
Besides the talking ghoul, the Scoia'tael played a role, robbing graves and slaying anyone in their path.
A talking ghoul? Perhaps you've taken one elixir too many. Be serious now.
I saved the humans thrown to the ghouls, but the murderers fled.
Eternal fire, like a true knight. Fret not. My units will catch the murderers.
I don't understand.
You saved innocence. No greater good could you have done. You deserve a bonus. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Onward, knightly Branwyn!
400 armor. Did I get a ring? Can I get a ring, please? Level up? I guess that counts. I want a ring. Robbing a bank, I doubt. Wait, what?
Master Richard!
What up?
What, boy?
The bank's been robbed. Master Velaret said we should fetch a witcher.
What's going on?
Did I just
Follow
fuck up
me,
my...
Master Geralt?
Wait, hold on. Did I just fuck up the quest? Hold on. Did I fuck something? How do I look at quests I've already done? I wanted to do work for the Scoia'tael. I can't believe I fucked that up. Hold on. How do I see this quest I've already done? There we go. Oh, damn it. Really? I gotta decide whether or not I want to go back in time. Gather all the knights and the king, and the king says whoever impregnates the queen and the other castle gets to sleep with my daughter. Oh my god. Sewers of Azima, the elven temple. Fuck, bro. Okay. I'm gonna have to see if I can go back. Oh, 15. This is around 6 minutes beforehand. Okay. Oh, it's before I took the quest. Okay, good. It's before I took that quest. Instead, we're not gonna take the quest. Cause even though I'm cool, I like the Knights of the Flaming Rose, I'm gonna be going on the side of the Scoia'tael. Hey girl.
Crime rises and the city guards just stare at skirts.
I mean, can you blame them? Actually,
I left the laundry drying.
Actually, I do blame them. You know why? Because staring at skirts when there's tits like that hanging around? Come on. Come on, guys.
I know we need a witcher to kill the sewer beast, but the butcher of Blaviken?
What's the problem?
I know who you are. The city guards are watching you. I'll hear no humans being slain in this town.
You'd hardly be the first to know.
Witty, what you want?
I gotta go past.
Anything interesting? Shops? Taverns?
There's one tavern, three gates, a market, a hospital, and dark alleys you'd best avoid.
I must go.
Where the hell's the gate to the temple? Where the hell's the gate to the next district? Vizima Cemetery. Gate to the dike. Gate to trade quarter. That's where we're going. I mean, I guess technically I could just go to Coxine's office and teleport over to the trade quarter from there. That's a legitimate thing to do. Let's do that. Why is this green? What is this? What does this mean? Oh, this is Shawnee's room. I already got Shawnee though. I already collected her. She's been collected. Oh, I also denied a woman's sex because my boy Dandelion already got in. And you know, it's not respectable. It's not respectable to, you know, to follow your bro into a chick, okay? I don't care how much of a hoe she is and how available she is or how hot she is. If my guy already got in, I ain't touching it. What the fuck? This is Trisha's room. The beautiful, beautiful Twitch Marigold. The delectable, delicious, devilish Trish Marigold. Oh, there she is.
Geralt.
I'll see you later.
That was it. I didn't want to. Locked. It's just not sporting. It's not sporting. It's not respectful. A witcher completes this.
Quite the dangerous one bearing weapons on your back.
Guy a bandit? Oh my god, is he doing the robot?
Why did they take Princess Ada's pony away from her? She would have found it difficult to digest. What's the difference between a sister in a religious order and the king's sister? Orders don't generally deflower their sisters.
Wait, no, that's a lie.
What's the difference between monsters and tax collectors? It's legal to hire a witcher to kill monsters.
I mean, it's kind of legal to hire a witcher to kill tax collectors as well.
I think the Flaming Rose should keep order in town.
Hellbore, Gigantia, townswoman.
The whole neighborhood barricaded.
Door. I gotta break into more locations because I need to find more books. Hey, poor girl.
Where's your wife?
I'm barren. I don't get a wife. Literally, the point for Matt, the point...
My brother gifted all he owned to the Order to become a knight. I'm so proud.
Are you sarcastic about that? The only reason to get married is so that you can have a legitimate, like, heir. Geralt can't have an heir. So Geralt doesn't get married. The only reason for a man to get married, at least. Like, that's literally the only... Like, I mean, love and blah, blah, blah. But we could ignore all of that shit. We're talking about semantics here. We're talking about, like, purely logical approach. Wow, there's a lot of locations around this one building, huh?
Knights should fight monsters. Witches are
cursed and rain. Madness! The king keeps sending contradictory orders to his officials. Now it's...
Yo, is this a pub?
I hope I have enough for the bribe.
Yes?
I'm here about the notice.
Do you have 5 cockatrice feathers?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Don't bother me, I'm working. Next.
Okay.
At least I'm not a seamstress.
Okay, he needs what? Cockatrice. Yeah. It's a giant bird. Of the same similar family as like a drake or dragon. Well, no, dragons are like the highest tier. Cockatrice is literally a monster like in D&D as well.
Good girls don't get promoted. At least I'm not a seamstress.
It's also, fork tongues. Actually, they might be here in the glossary. 1 second. There it is, the cockatrice. Born by an egg laid by a rooster consorting with other roosters. I did not know that. Cockatrices are born from gay roosters. The egg must be incubated for 44 days by a toad, which is devoured by the little beast as soon as it hatches. A cockatrice hates everything that lives so fiercely that it glances, turns to living to stone. Yeah, it also has like the ability to turn people to stone by looking at them. Anything that's alive. So take that as you will. Where the hell is the hay?
After establishing a state of emergency, they've run out of the horse.
Why'd he do that to the horse? That's not nice. The hell?
I don't like this weather.
So if a rooster fucks another rooster, it gives birth to an egg.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
It gets raised by a toad. That is eaten. There it is. That is eaten by the toad when it hatches. And the cockatrice is born. Oh, he's on the other side. Banker! What?
No need to rush. Unforgivable.
What? What do you want?
What? What up?
Greetings, noble sir. If you seek a present for a lady, you've come to the right place.
Oh, really?
What do you have?
Pleasing trifles, lovely souvenirs, luxury items. I supply the upper classes. Beautiful ladies and noble gentlemen.
Let's see them.
How can I help?
I should always keep a...
I spit on the damn speculators and users.
Behold, the best goods in the civilized world. Welcome.
Alcohol. I only carry the strongest of wines. I'm really just getting rid of all of this shit right now.
A wink was that? Plow secrecy. All know I sell information. What'll it be?
Really? Okay.
Once leader of the Order of the White Rose, Jacques de Aldersberg renamed it the Order of the Flaming Rose. Besides King Foltest, his authority is unmatched, and his religious fervor exceeds that of fanatics.
Cool story, bro.
Perfect. I once
a witcher completes this mess.
My legs just start dancing. My friend Julian wishes to enter the antique.
Oh, great. Oh, an alchemist.
If you're drawn to the secret arts, especially alchemy, you're certain to want my wares.
The Great Book of Minerals. Damn, that's it. You ain't got shit I need. Oh, a Zirconian trader.
Exotic goods from Zirconia.
My bad, Zirconia. He meant the ladies. Plants of barren lands. Herbal dictation of plants growing in barren lands, providing knowledge to require 600. Jesus. Oh wait, do you sell books? You buy books?
Exotic.
Nope, I got no books for you. Damn, there's no book dealer in the entire area? Parsu?
What brings you here? Never mind.
How much longer?
Lean year ahead of us.
Door. Indeed, it is a door. Merchant's house. Ooh. Have me to hook up with the merchant's wife. Why? Because I can. She lets me. Oh, wait, hold up. To give me a better deal. Oh, this is the chick I said no to.
You again?
Take care.
He's the chick I said no to because Dandelion already fucked her. Yeah. Fuck her. I'm out. I had to beat up her father to get up there. To get back something that my friend left behind. Alright? If you cared about your father, you wouldn't fuck the dude who sent the dude to beat him up. He's just a spoiled brat. Look, it's a poor kid.
You're it.
Sounds like a bullet dodged. Indeed. Indeed. Also, Geralt can't get diseases because, like, he's immune to all diseases. The strong stuff. I only carry the strongest of alcohols. Locked. Cupboard. Come on, I need a book. Strong alcohol. Good stuff. A whole watermelon. Medium strength. There are buffs that come with being drunk for combat. I'm really never gonna use them, but you know, just for the fuck of it. Also, when you do drinking games, the stronger your alcohol, the better chance you have of knocking someone on their ass. Oh, my bad. Same place. It just has multiple doors.
Knights should fight monsters. Witches are cruel.
Door. Can I loot this?
Maybe. Are you ill? Gossip and rumors. Only palace god.
Oh, I went back to Trisha's house. Isn't that wonderful? Hey, love.
Geralt.
I didn't level up. Why did they open this screen? Spectre oil, more swallow. Mutagen potion allows you to buy the predator dexterity upgrade. You don't have enough ingredients. I don't have any werewolf parts, so I guess I'm gonna fight a werewolf eventually. That's fine. White gold. Good. I'm gonna consider it the end of the stream for now. I might stream a little bit later. I gotta go to the gym. Got shit to do. I got people to see. I got a treadmill. Gotta go fight. Oh! Hey, Skywalker. Thanks for coming by. Okay, thanks for everybody to come by. I'm going to upload this directly to my... What's that thing called? YouTube. Yeah. All right. Till next time.